Body condition scoring is, you know, it's an important part of managing outdoor sows, and we condition score on a scale of 0 to 5, 0 being a very lean, almost emaciated animal, 5 very fat, you know, almost a lump of lard really. And I think, you know, for the herd in general, you're looking to have your sows between 2.5 and 3.5. You want to be scoring your sows at all stages of production, but at service, as we're here today, it's a good time when you're actually in close up with the animals and you can handle them and you can get a really good idea of what their score and body condition is like. At weaning, you should be looking for sows, I think, outdoors to be 2.5 or between 2 and 3, and then gaining condition over the next 5 weeks to about condition score 3 for the bulk of the pregnancy, farrowing down at 3, and then losing probably 1 condition score during lactation. So we've got these animals in here. They were weaned this morning. They're fairly lean. This animal here, you run your hand down the back, you can feel the spine, spinal processes. You can feel the wings of the shoulder blade, and towards the back end, at the tail head, there's often pockets of fat in this area. In this animal, there's very little fat in there, and there's just a bit of flabby, loose skin, you know, over the hams. I would score her 2, and she's as lean as you want at weaning. But I think one thing we do see with these modern genetics is that they can regain body condition quite rapidly. And once we've got her on a rising plane of nutrition through the early pregnancy, by 5 weeks post-service, we'd expect her to be up to a condition score 3 and then hold her at that for the rest of the pregnancy. This animal, similar, can feel the spinal processes, and again at the back end you can see there's very little fat cover at the tail head. Again, should be another 2. Now this animal, she's just a little bit wider across the back. You can just feel the spinal processes. And if we can get a shot of her tail end, I think you can see there's probably just a small amount of fat that's filling up in that area there. Should be a condition score 2.5. And, you know, that's probably, you know, the ideal condition to be weaning sows in. Serving gilts, the idea is to serve at 240 to 250 days age. We quite like to specify the age at service with gilts because it's one thing that can be measured accurately. You can know the exact age of the gilt at service. Body weight, body condition scoring is subjective, but it's important to have an idea and a feel for the conditions of the gilts when they're coming into service. I tend to advise people, you serve your gilts at 240 days and you make sure they're big enough in the correct body condition score at that age. Gilts, you probably want to have slightly fatter at service. They'll still be growing, so you're aiming for a condition score of at least 3 at service, and then maintaining that and slightly raising over pregnancy to farrow down in a condition score of about 3.5.